You can see by 2 o'clock, dry conditions. Dry at 7:30 overnight tonight, staying dry on future forecast. And then Saturday, we start dry at 7 o'clock. If you got plans to be outdoors, you got some yard work to do, do it early on Saturday. By midday Saturday, I think showers and storms become likely. Now, it won't rain the entire time, but we'll have a couple different waves. By 5 o'clock again, showers and storms rolling through, and those could continue into Sunday. How much rain? Well, today with a